Student Sanjayman asks, what are the major problems search engines are trying to solve today?
So I hope we'll see some creative solutions of new things that you can do with search engines as part of the contest, and we'll be releasing the full details on that soon. The kinds of things that are probably the biggest things that commercial search engines are working on today, one is always getting better results, right? Finding better ways to find the best page, finding ways to respond to queries that are more complex and have more than just one keyword, doing things that will get people what they're searching for. The other thing that I think is probably a big effort and is an increasing arms race is dealing with efforts to get pages ranked highly that aren't that good. So people are trying to do things, they call it link spam sometimes, trying to make pages that will rank highly but don't have good content. And this is sort of a never-ending battle between the search engine companies and the people who want to create content that ranks highly. Every time Google tweaks their algorithm, lots of people get upset because their page ranks go down. That could be unfair. It could be because, well, they have good content and that new algorithm is unfair to them. It could be because the algorithm is being tweaked to try to remove things from high ranks that don't have the content that users are actually looking for. So that's really a never-ending battle to try to get the best results.
And there's also a lot of effort to kind of, instead of just returning results for a given search query, but to answer questions.
Yeah.
And so you can go into whatever search engine you use and ask, like, when is New Year's? What day is New Year's? Or the Chinese New Year's? And it'll give you the date instead of just in addition to the results. And it'll start answering questions. And this is kind of the first step into kind of organizing search engines around what we want to know.
Right. Yeah. And some search engines like Google and DuckDuckGo are pretty good with questions like that. To actually understand natural language well enough to be able to answer a complex question that doesn't fit some known structure is a really hard problem, but is definitely something that is in the future of search engines to do that well.